I saw you in the battleship, but it was only a lookalike. She was nothing but a vision trick. Under the warning light, she was close, close enough to be your ghost. But my chances turned to toast when I asked her if I could call her your name. I thought I saw you in the rusty hook, huddled up in a wicker chair. I wandered over for a closer look and kissed whoever was sitting there. She was close and she held me very tightly, till I asked awfully politely, please, can I call you her name? And I elongated my lift home. Yeah, I let him go the long way round. I smelt your scents on the seatbelt and kept my shortcuts to myself. I thought I saw you in the parrot's beak, messing with the smoke alarm. It was too loud for me to hear her speak, and she had a broken arm. It was close, so close that the walls were wet, and she wrote it out in Letraset. No, you can't call me her name. And tell me, where's your hiding place? I'm worried I'll forget your face. And I've asked everyone, I'm beginning to think I imagined you all along. I elongated my lift hole. Yeah, I let him go the long way round. I smelt your scent on the seatbelt and kept my shortcuts to myself. In the cornerstone, on the phone to the middleman. And when I saw that she was on her own, I knew that she'd understand. She was close, where you couldn't get much closer. She said, I'm really not supposed to, but yes, you can call me anything.